Might take that one. I'm gonna look at everything else before. Inventory, that wasn't really much of a problem anymore. Might get the warrior thingy, schematics. I don't know if that's good though.
How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine.
I feel like this one is pretty good. Alright, so over here. Hold on, not yet.
Inquisitor.
One down. That was an instant one. Not exactly sure what I just got from that one. Choir Arcanist. Thirteen minutes.
Inquisitor.
That one seems short enough to do. 9, 10, 10 minutes.
All right.
I'm just looking at all of these. Health fruit. One's done. So some of these. I don't know. Send my people move more quickly than a large group. That seems reasonable. That also seems interesting. New area unlocked. Okay. Not now. So I think everyone is busy. Might as well check. All of these spots. Not sure. Exalted planes. Eh, why not? We'll try it. Fuck it. I do not want Iron Bowl again. I'll take Solus. Cold doesn't die too easily. And so we have a new, or two new areas unlocked, and I assume those are good. I don't know. I'm not sure what level these areas are yet, so we're gonna find out. Hopefully we don't get wrecked too hard, and maybe we'll go leveling up. So, just curious, how many of you PC gamers play Counter-Strike? And because I've been watching it lately.
Inquisitor,
it's pretty interesting.
Welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to reestablish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Okay.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
All right. Well, this is a whole new area, and I'm pretty excited. Could be a lot of stuff. Almost have that claim. What the hell? How many are there in this zone? Why are they all right next to each other? Stabby, stabby. Now, this looks like it could be crossed. What was that? Rash fine. Alright, weird. Yeah, I don't care. I'll go back. Oh, a rift! Fade rip. Must close it. I hope it's not too dangerous. Level 10, please. There we go. Dead. These are actually weaker than the Southern coast area, so I don't know. Should I have been here first? We'll never know. Slightly less experience. You get around 700 to 900 for level 12 rifts, and pretty much garbage for this What am I looking for? Now, how does... We came in from that side. And we... Black wolf, green eyes. There are a lot of wolves around here. Wait, hold on. I'm going back now, so... I feel like I've discovered everything in this zone. Oh, what the hell? That was pretty cool. That was so counterproductive. He snared it, or like, sealed it, and then I got dispelled it. Solusted. What in the hell? Lots of loot. Why? So many rash vines. Kinda close to level 11. Not sure what the ring velvets do, it's just materials. Making a strange noise. That's not normal. Rip. Must be something around here. I heard it. Another rift. Another level 10. So another just 500 experience. Rift. No big deal, I got this. That was an easy one. Well, you can actually see. Uh-oh. Melee defense and Mother Essence. Okay, then. Another plus 2 power. There's always rewards around here. Just gotta take a quick look at my inventory. Everything is above average. I assume this is a two-hand. Purples, no helmet. Accessory. Whoa, a wolf. Wolf, wolf. A dead body. Oh, shit. Totems! Alright, so we're kind of full on inventory, and then we have some quests that need to be wrapped up. So we're going to go in here, and then nothing else. We're going to go back to town. Level 10, no big deal. We have 900 more XP. There's a lot of deep mushrooms in here.
But it does other things instead.
She did not need a chantry. She needed to remember her faith.
But it also spent time with her. It wanted to fall, feeling.
They are always attracted to the world of the living.
Why did it only talk facing one way?
We all have a face we want to show, and a face we do not.
Hold on. Well, where did she come from? So, still in the combat. I need to switch to robes. So I think Solas has a new one. Excellent. So I think we are done here.
This is part of a larger set.
It still gets discovered? Nope, don't need that. So we got everything done here. That's cool. So let's go back to Skyhold so we could sell some stuff. And... oh, there's a lot of stuff there.